Happening right now, the 19-year-old accused of making a threat towards a synagogue in East Lansing last week is in court right now for a preliminary hearing. That is happening in Grand Rapids. Sean Pedala is facing up to 5 years in prison for allegedly transmitting a communication containing a threat to another individual. Our News 10's Amaya Kuznicki is at the courthouse this morning and will have a live update in our later newscast.